Everybody, welcome back to Stormworks, where outside I think I will be finding something amazing. Yes, there she is. This is a Ghost Guard ship which I've been given command of. Yes, I think I've figured out how everything works in the game. Even though I have no experience, I now have command of a ship. So yeah, let's just go ahead and jump right in. So basically, from what I figured out, you have to throttle up the engines all the way, and then, yeah, turn the engines on down in the engine room, which I'm not 100% sure where that is on this ship. This looks promising. Start hitting. But remember, one thing you have to do, close all the doors before exiting, because I'm in command, the ship may very well decide to sink. Not gonna close the doors if they're inside, just if they're leading to the outside. This looks, there's like an area. I'm just in here. Also, I'm going to music down to zero. Don't need that. Interrupting. Oh, righty. Here we go. Generator throttle. Yeah, that's gonna go all the way up. Clutch should be able to be activated. Having quarters. Random stuff that I'm never ever gonna understand or use. Here's the beating heart of the ship. The throttle all the way up. And I think there's a, actually this ship has a control. Up on top to start the engine, but I'm gonna turn the throttles up. Fuels. Got plenty of fuel. That's heater. Ship appears to be moving. Should be fine. Alright, let's head up to the bridge. Good. Everything's green. Everything's good. All the lights. What's this? Electric screen. You don't need that. Something just caught fire. Did you hear that explosion? Abandoned ship! That's bad. What did I do? Obviously did something wrong. Lifeboats. Need lifeboats. Is there lifeboats on the ship? Actually, look. Okay. Good captain. Down the ship. Our job right now Let's get the ship away from port. Alright, speed control. I think it may have broken the engines when it exploded, because it's not going anywhere right now. Okay. Not gonna try and save the ship. Right now, we just need to get off of it. Oh yeah, there is a lifeboat. Back here. There's a couple, actually. These are depth charges. I'm gonna back the boat away. And release those, because those could create a big explosion. Connector. Alright. Let's get away from port. This a little bit more so. On the other hand, the ship isn't going down any faster. It's just the flames are spreading a little faster. Okay. We're gonna attempt to contain it. Get another ship. And I want to stick with this border thing. It's kind of cool, so let's try the Cape Carinae. It's an even bigger ship. You're probably thinking, well, that's a really dumb idea. And you'd be right, it is. But let me show you how much I care. Well, this one has, like, legitimate lifeboats and not just a little thing attached to the back of the ship. I don't know what I did wrong. There, I'm sure it was something really obvious, and you're probably like, JJ, you idiot. And be sure to let me know in the comments what I did wrong, because I'm really curious now, and I really want to get that ship going, because it looks really cool if it were to move. Anyway, I don't really know this ship very well. And obviously I didn't know the last one very well either. I don't exactly remember how to get up there. Heck, I don't think last time I was on the ship, I did figure out how to get up there. Maybe there's something in here. Quarters. Bridge. Engine room's down here. Okay, first things first, I need a light. Okay. Don't exactly know what that did. Here we go. Oh yeah. Here we go. Fuel valve on. Display on. There we go. Running. I don't know why. Wasn't the last explosion from the generator? I feel like it was. Still not getting electric to the engine. Still also can't see that much because there's no lights. You mean it's a bridge? Let's go up there. Now when this explodes, it'll be further away. That seems like a good idea. Considering what happened last time. Why is it orange? Oh, the sun's going down. Engineer, main power on. Engineering power on. Backup power on. Fuel pumps on. Fuel valves on. Air pumps on. I need to activate the throttle. Why it's not going. Throttle. Ready? Underway! I fell off the ship. No. I hope you run into an island. I know how I can stop it. Spawn tsunami. That'll take care of the issue. Where's the tsunami coming from? I hope it's coming from over there. It's not. It's coming from completely the wrong direction. Cancel. So this is bad. My ship just ran away. Wow. So, what am I supposed to do now? Let's go back to the autosave. Maybe the ship will be back. I don't know, might still have the old ship that I blew up. What ship is in the water? Fantastic! Back, and I'm pretty sure I remember how to run the ship. I guess we're about to find out, aren't we? Okay, head on board. Go down to the engine room. We have the crane, controls, blah, blah, blah. Where's the button at? Right there. Here, there should be this door here. Yep, there we go. Go down here. Create this, go into the generator room. Generator power, fuel valves. That's running. You idiot, go through the door. Controls here. Alright, up to the bridge. Things exploding. I don't think I'm gonna change it to be good weather, good time or anything. Around. Because I think we're almost ready to go. Alright, first engineer. Fuel pump. Dumb keyboard. I'm sure you've heard me complain about this enough already. Fuel pump. Might help if I turn that on, but we're also going to turn on bridge systems. Deck lights, weather lights, bridge lights, main power. Oh, there we go. That's better. I can now see what I'm doing. Engineering power. We don't want that. Main power. Let's go. eye on the devil. Get too bad, we can turn it and hit the waves straight on so it doesn't tip us over. That's the main thing to worry about, because it's okay.